American Airlines is making major cuts this holiday season. Roughly 100,000 flights are being canceled throughout December. The airline is citing lower travel demands because of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic.